Getting an update on the San Marcos police officers ambushed over the weekend. The city tells us Officer Justin Mueller is out of the ICU. They say that he's making great progress and is even walking around. Officer Franco Stewart is still in the ICU, but we're told he has improved drastically in the last few days. Both officers were ambushed Saturday while responding to a domestic violence call. Officer Justin Putnam was killed.
Great to hear those two are doing better.